safest room you can find. Lock your door, find yourself another country.
A lot of people are wondering about what happened to the art, quote, and tell me, where are the artists today to look around, see what we all see, an art world sick with greed and arrogance and soul-killing smallness, and say so out loud. The spectacle of watching these privileged few tossing around huge numbers of money become a rarefied spectator sport. These events are painful to watch, yet impossible to ignore, and deeply alienating if you actually love art for its own sake.